almost never have maps. Maps only get you lost. Yes, I don't have a map. It's okay, I think I know the way.
House.
I sense an ominous presence. Yeah, this is the right
spot.
Oh,
it's entrance 9, not 5.
Hmm?
Entrance 9, not 5.
Ash 11.
Entrance 9. Yeah. Entrance
9! Alright, so all I gotta do is walk straight.
Pretty much. Just don't turn onto the other map. So hug the right wall, I guess, sort of, in a way. I don't know, there's like some weird little dongs off to the side. That would be a distraction, but...
Hey, I'm one of those idiots.
Selka, we just had this conversation.
Look, go to the blue dot. Head in the direction of the blue dot on the map, you'll be okay. North and east.
8 blue dots.
Okay.
Get your vision checked.
Look, I'm just gonna go to where Pandemonium Morned spawns, okay? I think that'll be easier.
I'm supposed
to. Oh, we're doing Pandemonium Warden? I went to ADL.
Wah, wah.
I'm being attacked by slime.
Deal with
Come
it.
Back.
Kill it.
Kill it? What are you guys talking about?
But it's lived so long. No one's killed anything here in so long. I can't.
You're putting it out of its crippled misery.
The slime is actually melting.
Put it out of its crippled misery.
You're sending it to a far worse place. It de-levels.
Is it really worse? I wonder. Look. I don't want to kill this helpless creature because it's such a sad existence it lives.
Well, I better,
to kill it, you know, would be to deny it that.
Although, I've been thinking about this. Technically, these mobs are probably quite young. The server, whenever they do a maintenance, the server reboots and it's a new matrix.
I don't count that.
An interesting point.
Because I was contemplating the nature of existence in this game. So, like,
no, I'm interested.
If a zone loads, like, let's say Valcrim Dunes from 2004 or something, that zone was that zone for however long that zone was up, I assume, in memory of a server.
Start over here. So you're philosophizing over the life of the mobs.
Yes. Of the mobs of the zone of the world in this MMO, right? So whenever a zone is loaded into memory in the server somewhere in Japan, I assume that's the existence of that world. And when they reboot the server, that those electrons go away, and then a new version of that world comes into existence. So I think you have to count how many maintenance they've done to count which version of the world we are in. You're right, that's right. So, because I was like in the dunes the other day, and I was like, oh, this is the tree I used to camp or like stand next to when I was healing in the dunes, right, in Poogle parties. But then I realized that tree probably didn't exist then, because this is like the, I don't know, however 100th version of this same tree. It's not the real tree.
But it's like, In the real tree, you know, you can't see the bark that was there 3 years ago because new bark has grown up over it. But
correct.
It's still the same tree.
Right.
You're just not seeing the exact same cells that you saw before.
But then, correct. Is it really the same tree?
So, you know, we aren't the same people we were even 7 years ago because every cell has been replaced.
Right.
Any of you people are.
It's like the old story of the guy who had a tool passed down from his father and his father before him, where it's basically the same axe, but I've had to replace the handle and the head.
So it's not the same axe anymore.
Okay, so I've run off into some like dangerous area.
I'm staying here for inf, and I had to make you repeat that so that I could get it recorded, Deku. Thank you.
Repeat what?
You're philosophizing. The world must know.
Oh. Yes. See, I'm also thinking, because if information is, like, you know, if they're talking about, like, if you go into a black hole and information isn't lost or is lost, I can't remember what Hawkins
said.
They
all aggro by scent, and if you run through water, they lose the scent.
Oh yeah, the crawlers, yes, they will lose aggro.
What if you run through smelly water?
Pick up a new scent.
This world doesn't even have smell.
Yes, it does. There's a whole spell dedicated to preventing things from following you via smell.
See?
Yeah, but if no one ever is around to smell it, does it make a sound?
Dude. Yes. Yes, it does.
It's not working.
Aw, darn it. I fell down a hole.
it is working. Never mind.
That's what I say if I fell down a big hole. Oh, darn it.
Too bad, then, I guess. We'll pop without many.
So, it was always assumed that information was destroyed in a black hole. But lately, Stephen Hawking people have been thinking that some information might be able to get out through, like, ridiculous...
Some has to get out.
What is a Stephen Hawking person?
He's a guy...
It's like Stephen Hawking radio.
We're about to kill him right now. He's the wheelchair guy.
Oh, he said...
I have to go back! No!
He said Stephen Hawking people. I'm wondering what they look like. I picture them with beaks and wings.
Okay, so, yeah, there is a ledge there. Don't fall down the ledge.
Where is this ledge? I have not seen it.
Over where I am. Don't fall down it. And if I hit escape, it's just going to send me back to the middle of god-awful nowhere. Can I use my cape to meet someone outside?
Nope.
No.
We could try lowering a rope.
What, the cape doesn't go to Wajam's Sanctum or whatever?
It doesn't work in dungeons.
Yeah, but it goes to Wajam or Wajam, right?
Oh. It doesn't work in Ur-Gan areas.
It's only for original zones.
That is the lamest thing ever.
Isn't it? Isn't that awesome? Square Enix is brilliant. Now, where's my government ration snow?
You don't get it.
Wait, where are you?
Over here, at the edge of the map.
There's no way for you to get back up?
Nope, I can try and escape, but that's going to like send me to God knows where.
This is why you don't go to random places, Vinny.
Yes, this is exactly why you go, so you can explore.
If you were a horse, you'd probably be put down for this.
Okay, get out of there.
Okay.
You should be able to exit.
I can hit escape.
The map that you're on now.
Yeah.
No, I don't know where that's going to take you, so... Just keep walking around until you get to an exit, and that will take you to exit number 10 on the map, and then you can follow that back down and re-enter where you
were. I didn't get... Oh, I did.
Came from originally.
Okay, so I have to drop down again?
Yeah, I think so.
I did get it.
And that's going to take me to an exit.
Yeah. And I'll put you back on Jom, and then you can walk from there.
Wouldn't it be easier just to cast escape and find out where it's going?
Well, you could. I mean...
Actually, yeah. I think it sends me to Havlung. I think I remember that trick.
Oh, weird. Not very helpful, then.
It was very helpful when I first came here and it was dangerous.
Hmm.
You say head north, right? And don't turn into the dongles?
Yeah, head northeast.
You really can't go wrong.
Alright, I see. And then there's some slime.
According to my map, there's really only one way you can end up.
I have a mini map too. I'm looking at it.
I've got the zone map.
Hey, Inf.
Hey, Inf.
Oh, you did the thing.
Thank you. Hi.
Yeah. Hi. I wasn't thinking about that actually. I just wanted to say hi.
Right, so you want to different? Send me? Okay, where am I, Silka?
You are in with Jonathan.
That's right, Inf. You're doing good.
I know I'm in the gem woodlands. Where?
So if you just like hug the left wall, it'll take you back down south again. And then you want to head back in that same entrance that you came in before.
F11.
And if you need to find
F11. Did I head into?
F11.
F11.
And just remember, if you get lost, the moss always grows on the north side of the tree.
You know, that's actually completely false. I've seen moss grow all willy-nilly all over the place.
You live in a desert. You don't have trees.
I'm being chased by an NM.
Actually, I did look at that the other day. I'm like, oh wow, all the trees in my yard, the moss is on the north side.
Really?
I'll leave you.
Yep. I'll take pictures and compass directions.
I'm being chased by monsters.
Hi.
That's a mirror behind you.
No. I know what I look like. I'm awesome.
Should we tell him?
I think Imp is trying to say something.
Tell him he has no clothes.
Have you not seen me? I am Angel Vinny. I am awesome.
Seriously? Oh, I guess he's
we all just agreed to we all just agreed to mass hallucinate you having your angel suit. Actually doesn't exist.
I went to the wrong map. Oops.
His warning's all over it. Do not refrigerate.
Also, I think it looks much more like Ballerina Vinny.
This is like evil Angel Vinny. Deal with it.
You're a badass.
Well, that was uncalled for.
I think he's talking to his cat.
I am.
He might be talking to that slug mold over there.
That's what I thought, because it started attacking him as he said that.
Yeah. I know Jesse too well.
Alright, when we last did this, we had an outside party clearing the ads.
Yeah, well, this time you've got a Venny who can just kill the ads on accident.
We could be starting now, Venny.
Yeah, you could.
Imp will be upset if he doesn't get his...
I know, hey, you're supposed to...
I am being chased by pucks now. Why is everything trying to kill me? Don't they realize I am so much higher level than them that it's, like, not even a fight?
They have their orders.
They, what orders? It's a mindless... I don't know. But what is this, like, a dragonfly bird?
Have you ever thought about emergent AI? Maybe if you run the server enough times, it'll eventually have a consciousness.
No.
So you're saying every time they reset the server, it gets more and more conscious?
You never know. There might be a part of the memory that's never erased that it remembers.
That's not at all how it works. Like, at all.
How is the server becoming conscious? Explain that.
Very well, I'll explain it. It's not.
Oh, I think we pop it here, right? I remember this.
There's the question, yeah. Max.
Actually, there is an AI someone created that would play video games until it got, like, really, really good, and that was pretty cool.
But is that really getting good, or is it just memorizing it?
It memorizes its tactics, yeah, until it gets super good.
Yeah, it's like machine learning.
So what would you do?
I think that would be awesome if they would do that to all the monsters here until eventually they got too good for players to kill.
No, I just mean it's like, it would be like trying to, for it to memorize something like Guitar Hero.
No, it's not memorizing it, though.
Yeah.
It's not memorizing anything. It's just making rules based
on... I'm just saying, a game like Guitar Hero that's based on memorization would not be hard for a computer.
No.
That's all I mean.
Well, yeah, if you just, like, typed in what you needed to do, but these things, like... So what you can do is teach it on a level that's the same thing over and over and over and over again, and then bring it to a new level, and it'll get that right on the first try.
Yeah. Like, if there's a fight that people use a certain strategy, the AI will learn it, and then will compensate for it.
So you could basically make one a surgeon, and after, like, so many botched surgeries, it'll know how to cure someone.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. That's apt.
I like this. I think we should start doing this.
Unethical. But
No. Just hear me out here, Selka. We can have it tested on, like, people from North Korea or China or whatever that we don't like until it gets really good, and we bring that technology over here and save all of us.
Vinny, I want you to start designing a robot dentist.
I am back in Adiwa subterrain.
Right. Now, don't follow the map and come to us.
Can we start with Gurganashi?
What about...
Let's not mention that. We're recording.
Can we start with Donald Trump?
Now you've dated the video, so 20 years from now, they'll be like, oh, this isn't fresh material.
It'll be like the last... remaining vestiges of humanity before the world was destroyed. We're creating a highly important time capsule right now.
So there you go, listeners. Here we are, hidden inside this fake world. The last messages of humanity for you to build the future.
Yes, build it as it is.
Is six strong people beating up a guy in a wheelchair.
And remember, every sentence you say should have a pun.
No! Do not listen to that man. He does not speak for humanity. This Hello, I am Venny. I speak for humanity.
Oh.
Once you hear, I'll buff us, and then we can get going.
I would like to see someone try to do a history based on gleaming information from this recording.
That would. Oh, that's what... Well, that... I shouldn't... That's sort of... Never mind.
Isn't that the plot of some sci-fi book? Yeah.
Well, obviously we're a superior race.
In this game,
Hume.
Tarataras are superior. That's right.
That's true, we are.
Hey, race. Hey, check my nation, force. By the way, guys. I'm now a Windrustian.
Oh, really?
It's about time, you traitor.
So long. Oh,
there's another party here, too.
You know, Jesse. Tim joined Sandoria.
Welcome to real Windurst.
Oh, it's a level 60 party.
Where?
Well, if you search the zone.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was going to go, like, give him some hastes and stuff. We can we can pull Pandemonium Horn on top of him and fight him there.
It's two Tarus with, their name is A, starts with an A. I'm assuming it's maybe the same player with a mule.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Selka?
Probably the same guys I passed, actually.
If we were to ever restart this, we should both be Tarus named Mac and Tosh.
No. All right.
Okay. Splendid idea.
He uses Astral Flow at 75, 15, 25%. I think those are the major things. And he just changed forms. The four chariots, the kings, the three kings, and then Cerberus, Hydra, Chimaira. We should kill them quickly, probably.
Wait, that's the character from Jason's wife's book.
My favorite part was I cast Protect and Shell on myself.
Where's my...
You know what?
My re-raise, Deku?
He's referring to Monstrosity. Go purchase it now at your local seller of books.
Other books are available.
Alright, so what skill chain are we going to go for here?
I think they would die too soon for skill chain, but I would maybe try
I still say we do it.
A version of the V2, purpose V2.
Okay, here's the plan. Selka, you're going to punch it. Deku, you're going to hit it.
With different?
Cables.
Let's see here. We're going to go Cable with...
Claws.
We are going to go with... Oh, you don't have Ascetic Fury. Do you have Final Heaven? You do not. Do you have Shijin Spiral? Yes, you
do. He does.
Yes.
Shijin Spiral into Ramu.
Alright. I beat you.
Oh, you did. I thought I was going first. Okay.
I did too.
Oh, I tried. I beat Deku as well. Take that, Deku!
Okay. I'll be third. Each form has very little HP. I think what we have to be worried about is in between the forms. The Pandemonium Warden has his lamps, the little head guys, that we probably have to gather up and kill.
That sounds easy.
But yeah, Deku, if he does Shijin Spiral, it would be Rami or Victory Smite into Ifrit. I don't care which.
So
much stronger, Selka, Victory or Shijin?
I'll have Ramu out because then I can do some crowd control as well.
I've got all the crowd control we need. It's called Lizaja.
Because I double with.
In case you go down, Vanny.
All right. So you're saying I should treat it?
All right.
Yeah,
good luck.
It.
Yep.
Go for it.
Go for it.
That's really relevant. None of you guys get it, so whatever.
There we go!
Hell snap.
I should probably kill everyone.
Shield bash.
There's the lamp, so I'm going to stun the lamps. Oh, yeah, he already changed forms.
No.
Kill it. I'll take care of the gears, I suppose. I'm going to squall.
Ow, they're, like, really strong against that magic.
Fuck me, shit.
No thanks.
You're almost down.
Do the lamps even need to die?
They're all dead.
Yeah, I think the lamps turn into gears.
Well, what was that?
Watch for astral float at 75, 50, and 25%. There's lamps again.
Hurting him when he's in this form.
No, we have to kill all the different forms.
Don't we just kill this form?
No, they're.
No, this is a different chariot.
They'll cycle through all the main four chariots.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so that's the tanks we get.
Guess I'm gonna hit them all.
Yep, back to pandemonium.
Did he just cackle at me?
Yeah, venom resistant.
No, that was Carney cackling at you.
That was the voice of the pandemonium warden.
Stephen Hawking.
No, that would have been more like ah 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 ah.
Oh, this is a charm chariot. Yeah. Yeah, kill it quick.
Okay.
Look.
I hope you guys don't get charmed. I'm casting all these jaw spells.
It's a single person charm. It'll just be you, and we'll kill you quick.
Charm.
Who is Jesse? Is?
No, I'm kidding.
You bastard! I came into range, you dingus.
Did you die?
Are these things not even taking damage?
You have to wait till he changes forms into those gears. Or helpers, I suppose, when he's on his beastman form. Okay, this is the last chariot.
Benny, you want devotion?
Yes.
You've earned this just once, though. Now, jaw like the wind.
All right.
I already did.
Should be.
Stop cackling at me.
Should be glow jaw next.
I feel like Hellsnap used to be really scary, but I just evaded it without even noticing.
Hey, look who it is.
And the lamps are trolls, right.
Boom!
Where's your shell, fuckhole? There we go.
What did you just say?
Pull your shit out, fuckhole.
Okay.
Well, you quit doing this cackle nonsense to me.
Medusa is next.
Ooh, Medusa, I remember her.
She might charm too. I don't remember.
If she gets the chance. Like...
Yeah. You're a liar. That's not Medusa at all.
Oh, really? That's still Galul Jaja.
I'm enchanted by it.
Boom. Punch.
Oh, Galurfer. We got Galurfer first. Okay. So Medusa should be next then.
Will you quit cackling, old man?
No!
Did I ever tell you about my grandkids?
And he wonders why I'm trying to kill him.
Why are you trying to kill him?
Because he keeps cackling like an old man.
Okay, here's Medusa.
Time for me to leave.
Look at that.
Wow, that was not very scary.
Alright, do we get to kill him for real now?
Yes.
No.
That should be all his forms. Oh, no, we have the Cerberus, Hydra, and Chimera.
Here I am casting magic for zero damage like a sucker.
We should post this as a response video to the people that took 24 hours and say, I don't know what your problem was.
yeah.
That might be a little messed up.
What an asshole.
Linens, please.
Yeah.
Okay.
Darkness. Wow. Oh, he died. You know, I keep killing all of his little minions and.
Selka was stunned.
I'm just sitting
sure
here.
Sure was.
Tenon.
And Drake. Dayhawks.
Eat ice!
Eat slugs.
Oh, you killed the one that I was killing. Why do you guys do that to me?
I apologize, I wasn't...
He obviously has the parser running.
I don't have the parser running.
He does, I know he does.
I don't.
It was like, what was the admission of guilt by denial last night?
Yeah.
Last night?
What?
Yeah, what was it he said? Where it was like,
I forget. He like got all super defensive about something.
Yeah.
Oh, something about trading Beitetsu's for Pluton.
Oh, yeah, the rate was in his favor.
It wasn't in my favor. It was just a 1-to-1 trade.
That was it.
I got upset because you're trying to misconstrue my trade into something terrible.
Of course I am. It's what I do. It's this whole charisma thing.
All right. This should be the last form, and then...
I don't know, I hope so, because you guys are really being a sponge on my MP.
I haven't seen Cerberus.
Uh-huh.
You don't believe me?
Yeah. No.
No problem. Pandemonium Ward, is he in a Unity thing?
Or I have hate, apparently.
An ROE?
I don't think so, because even the kings aren't.
None of the kings are either.
Oh, we can hurt him now. Quickly, give me a skill chain.
Okay.
One sec. I have mobs on me. Heal me.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
Here, I got them all off of you.
You're also poisoned.
Yes.
TH9. TH10.
Astral float.
I'm dead. Yeah, I should probably back off now. Do I have hate?
Whoa, holy cow. What the hell just happened?
Inf is awesome. Oh shoot, did I have re-raise?
Yes.
Oh, look at all those wheelchair guys.
What the heck just happened?
He summoned all his avatars. Shoot, I died.
Oh, there's another astral flow. Oh, he's gonna do like all of his astral flows because we hurt him so fast.
To get
you
went paladin.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Jesse or Selka, should I get you up next or Deku?
Get me up next, or get Jesse up for TH.
Oh, it's too late. I'm already casting a rise on you. Oh crap!
Camel hold.
That's gonna be an astral flow.
It's all on me. I am going to die here.
No, all the avatars are on me. No.
Oh! Ooh, Inf took some pain there.
He is almost dead, though, so if I can...
No, he's not.
He's at, like, 15%.
I thought you were talking about Inf.
Oh. He's at, like, 15%.
I'm dead.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Get him, Deku.
Wow, all that astral flow nonsense hurts.
You should just.
I was trying to kill all of his little minions, though.
Imp is out of MP.
Yep, just get him on there.
Trying to.
Go, Ifrit, go.
Chivalry.
Go, Ifrit, go, Ifrit, go.
Nice.
Whew. So I guess we gotta take him seriously in his final form.
That's what I've been saying.
Yeah, he did. I wish.
You can pop your Sacra Sanctity, wait till all his forms are out. We have 1 minute to kill him.
I know,
with...
but I couldn't because I had to start spamming cures.
Yeah, just pop it as soon as his thing dies. It'll give us magic resist.
Honestly, I think we definitely need a skill change for that last one just to like one-shot him.
Yeah, but I had hate. That's why I couldn't do anything. I didn't even damage it.
Oh, I was just throwing everything I had in the kitchen sink at him.
Oops.
Does anything still chain with the kitchen sink?
Can you grab this?
That thing is weak. Just hit it.
I can't. I can't. Or I don't have the MP to arise.
I'll take an arise.
Yeah, don't have the MP.
Give yourself the devotion.
I don't have the stratagems.
Okay.
I'm not on scholar. This is atrocious.
No, we got an Eltana's favor. That's like an arisal better.
Good.
Careful for watch out for fluid toss. Don't stand nearby.
I can't.
I'm gonna stand right next to it.
This is ridiculous. I can't look under these conditions.
Oh, I'm double weakened. That's bad.
Okay.
I'm helpless. No, defend me.
Wait, shh. Whoever popped, make sure you lot your thing.
You're right.
I popped. Wait, I'm passing all the gear and crap.
Is it Dorhe?
Scoria. Oh, no. I'm passing all that crap, so I don't want it.
What is
yeah,
it?
I don't know what it is we're supposed to be getting anyways.
Mulsabar's Scoria.
Remember those hand-to-hands were amazing back in the day.
I remember when Dorhe was amazing back in the day.
Who else? Fenny and Inn. When you get the chance to pass on the stone.
Okay.
Scoria.
Are you just going to let the other stuff free drop?
All the gear I passed. Yeah, I allotted on the things I can, like, NPC. yeah.
Congrats, guys. That was insane. Do we get a new title?
Yeah. Pandemonium Queller.
I can't hurt anything. This is not normal.
We should edit this part out. This is embarrassing.
No, it isn't. This is hilarious. I'm going to make this the feature.
There are slimes over there, and I can't hurt them.
I'm going to just say, if this was my pop, you guys would have done that, we would have wiped, and then I would have whined and been upset.
Well, that's the way it happened. Died to a lamp.
A lamp? That's embarrassing.
You know what I would have done if I was Square Enix? Those lamps, you would either have to kill them all at the same time, you'd have to kill either only one, or you'd have to kill them in order.
Ugh.
Carnifex was defeated by a lamp. Aw, oh, I got defeated by a lamp.
Vinny?
Deku defeated by a lamp, and F was defeated by... Yes?
Look at this. Oh, it didn't work when I'm sitting.
That's a terrible lamp order. Why do you get two letters and the rest of us only get one? Well, I demand two letters.
Two letters. What do you mean two letters? Oh.
There we go.
VD in his name.
Very, very difficult or venereal disease.
Venereal disease.
All right, so we definitely want a skill chain for that last one.
Right, and probably
give me enough warning for Sankra's Sanctity.
Let's do a darkness so I can cast death on him and do the 999 damage and hopefully kill him outright.
You have death?
Yes.
Darkness. Oh, me and Pomona can do that, potentially, if I plan on it. Also, like, there's probably a bunch of other ways, with, like, me and Jesse or something. Yeah, me and Jesse can do it, right?
Yeah,
like Rudra's
and Pummel to...
And String Pummel?
String Pummel to Rudra Storm.
Yeah.
You got Rudra's, don't you, TH?
Maybe.
All right, save all of your TP for that final thing. Just immediately open with that, and I'm going to cast Death on him, and hopefully we just, like, basically one-shot him.
If we don't get to mine tonight so that we can get inf fights in, can we do the mine tomorrow, maybe?
Sure.
I don't think this will take long as we don't wipe again.
Yeah, I'm just looking. Okay.
Yeah, what time we got here? Oh, it actually is kind of late.
Mm-hmm. I just want to, you know, make sure we're fair. And everyone gather at Vinny for a protect and cure.
Because I'm not getting up.
Yep, I know you aren't, because you're not a team player.
Look, for a while, all of my spells did a damage type I've never seen before. It was like a circle, only elongated. Really weird.
A circle only in line. I don't know. Infant Deku, would you mind?
Yeah, see, that's the symbol. I've never seen that.
That one?
Yeah.
Just stand in the middle. You can.
Which is
extreme. Oh, maybe you can't. I don't know.
Actually, I can see now if I can.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes.
A badass sword.
Thank you. I did the wrong one. No, I didn't.
Oh, wow.
So we had no problems.
Yeah, the rest of them were like jokes. It was his final form where he just went astral flow on our faces.
Mm-hmm.
How did I not get a cure?
He summoned all the avatars, actually, at the same time. That's what killed us, is multiple avatars astral flowing.
Yeah, hey. I noticed. It was painful.
It was quite painful. I couldn't even see the damage I took. It was like a couple of 180s, and then there's a 737.
So, yeah, if you pop Sacrosanctity as soon as the last king die, we should be good. We should have a minute window to do stuff.
So the minute the last... It was Medusa that was last, right?
I think so, yeah.
What shocked me was that magic damage was lethal to me.
Oh, no, that's pretty common for you.
All right, let's rebuff.
I'm not ready.
Dekasuda was... No, where's the Vinny?
All right.
No. Their damage is weak. I took 0 from Aerial Blast, 94 from Howling Moon. I just got hit physically by things and then died. 138 from Tidal Wave, 143 from Inferno, 0 from Judgment Bolt, 143 from Earth and Fury. Oh, Ruinous Omen. There it is, 696.
Is that the one that did 730 to me?
Yeah. Ruinous Omen. You know how it does percentage damage?
I don't know anything
about it. That'd do it! Because I took 0 from Diamond Dust and 140 from Searing Light. Yeah, Ruinous Omen is the dangerous one.
Who does that?
What's his name?
Diablos.
That's the one.
Oh, that would make sense.
Yeah. It takes off like a straight 50% of your HP or whatever. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Why don't they add Odin and Alexander to this?
Oh, him.
Oh, you're right. They should give him, perfect defense along with instant death.
Mm-hmm.
I like the way
Square
you
Enix
think.
Square Enix is kicking themselves that they didn't hire you.
Oh, and just be glad that Kate Sith wasn't there yet. Raised all of the things already. Give them all re-raise.
And so once the final form is dead, once they all re-raise at once.
Yep.
All the lamps, all the boss kings.
Oh, that would be brilliant. You have to do this fight twice.
But the second time's harder because it's all at once. So 20 hours in the first form.
Uh-huh.
I approve of this message.
I know you do. Alright, so it's my turn?
Yeah. Let's buff.
Okay.
You did.
I didn't get a buff.
I buffed everyone protecting shell.
No.
Oh.
Like you missed out.
Somehow. I missed out somehow.
Dang it. Alright. But then I'm not going to be at full MP, so Impha's going to die again.
I don't think...
I'm just actually going to stay behind with my pet and give you a refresh for a bit. I'm not really needed on those easy forms. Just make sure you kill the charm ones quickly.
No, Deku, don't worry about it. I wasn't even curing in those first forms. I'm not going to need the MP.
Okay, so heal MP then.
I mean, I'm at full MP already again.
Okay, let's do this. I'm going to pop it.
Yep.
Are you guys ready?
No.
Nope.
Perfect. DH, don't die. I need my drops.
That is a two-slice soldier.
I even ran away on that one, but I didn't run away far enough. Ran so far away.
Yeah, but did you run both night and day?
I did not. Only day.
Oh.
Okay, while we're doing this easy stuff, what's the final skill chain we're doing?
They're going to make darkness. It was Stringing Pummel and Derudra's Storm.
Yes.
So be ready with Shiva.
That it was.
And okay. Death.
Yeah, I'm going to hit him with death. I'm hoping that just, like, insta-shots him.
What if it heals him?
Insta-shot. That's a new one.
So, basically, Stephen Hawking just owned our asses.
I died.
Ow!
What are you guys doing?
Discoid hurts. We got hit by Discoid.
Okay, so I am kind of needed, then.
I'm trying to cure, but...
I'll just refresh my avatar each time so I don't have hate.
That didn't hit you guys like that last time.
Because no, we killed
the last
it.
Last time I was going crazy with nukes. That's why I'm trying to conserve MP for death.
I'll kill the form.
I got it. I got this. Don't worry.
You don't
good,
got it.
I mean, the white mage shouldn't have to do things.
So we don't have to mess with the lamps at all, right?
Correct.
Okay.
Yeah. I get hit every time I kill it. Gotta resummon.
Yeah, so don't kill it. He stunned me.
Uh-huh.
How did you not resist that?
I think there's always a chance that you don't resist.
I meant Venny.
I don't know. I defeated all the lamps. That was great.
What?
He's just AoE spamming, I think.
I am, for free spells.
Okay,
he's got arms!
Yeah, this one's charms.
Because it rhymes with arms.
That's how you remember.
In the 5th of December.
I defeated all the lamps again.
Oh, I have hate. Jeez, man.
I told you not to kill it.
When has that command ever worked on you?
But I'm me.
Oop. Charm time.
Oh, wow, that was quick. So it's random what order we get.
So you want Sankro... Oh, no, so that you don't want
Sankro. No, hold it.
I really gotta go now.
Okay, I killed all the lamps again.
There's one left.
There's the belly dance? No, that's the petrify.
Wow, I have a minute of petrify.
Venny and Inf got petrified.
Jesse.
I'm dying.
Ooh.
Did he just cast Dia on me?
I am having to cast a lot more on this one, so be careful, guys.
Like I said, I'm not going quite as crazy new Cappy.
Is this the last one?
No.
We got the big guys to go through.
Oh, yeah. No, I know, but when do you want the Sankro Sanctity?
I'll let you know.
Yeah, we'll let you know.
Okay, because before you said Medusa...
So yeah, but first he's got to turn into the...
Kings.
Yeah.
Right, but...
It's not the same order as it was last time.
Yeah.
So we don't know 100%. We just have to kind of keep
after
track.
After third king, right? Or were there four?
There were three kings.
There are three kings.
I thought that was the third.
So we'll get Serb, and then something else, and then something else after that.
I thought you meant the beast kings, so that's why I was saying those. So like, you know, the Purge, the beast king kings?
Where that's why I meant. Where is this guy going over here?
Oh, I just made them big.
All right, Cerberus.
Okay, should be two more.
Mm-hmm.
I want to start giving you guys buffs. Okay, so the next one, the last one should be Kimara.
To kind of gather up close to him when I do it.
And what's the skill chain again? Let's just go through it real quick so I'm ready.
TH, you know what it is, right?
Something the Rudras is TH closing?
I'm closing, right?
Yeah, you're closing it.
Yeah. Pummel into Rudras.
Okay, just say something when you close so I'm...
Ready?
Where? One more form.
Last one yet.
Okay. One more.
I'm ready to jump the gun.
I know you are.
We can tell.
There we go, last form.
His final form.
I've got a slime on me.
Adorable.
Where are you?
In Phazet.
Okay, get ready.
I'm going.
What's the health?
Still below 50%.
Yeah, I'm not hitting it. I'm hitting a slime. And I wanted to get full MP back on this.
Billion. It's a good thing he didn't just wipe our TP, huh?
Okay, I've got full MP.
Yep,
I'm ready.
You're good.
Okay, Pandemonium, I got to target it first.
Oh, God.
That was
I'm
fast.
Dead. You'll have to do it without me.
That's a problem.
Rush into something.
Shoot.
Hate's on me, guys. Kill
him. Mercy Stroke. Rush into Mercy Stroke.
Going to rush. Okay, opening.
No.
That's fine. It can close.
You guys did it.
I just went.
Astral flow.
Same time.
Wow.
Astral flow.
I've got like three avatars on.
I've got everything on me too.
Shit.
Wow. They just like chased me down.
You probably want Inf to have hate once the avatars die because they're always on whoever killed it last.
I'm intimidated? What is this? Killed him.
Wow, did you see the white mage hold off all those?
Dude, I got like chased down by those things.
Alright.
I'm lotting on my door, hey.
So I must have had hate from the Chimera when it died.
Because
so
I think
just instantly nuked me.
if your pet kills it, yeah. Because...
I didn't mean to pass that thing. Not that I think it matters much.
No, it doesn't matter much.
Whatever.
Give me rebuffs.
I'll give a lot of people rebuffs in a bit.
Oh, wow.
He's scary.
Mm-hmm.
I was amused by the fact that Selka went down, like, right away.
That wasn't good.
I couldn't even, like, get my weapon out and start punching him.
No, you should have seen it, because, like, Ifrit, Carbuncle, Garuda... Some others were, like, chasing me, and I just started running. I was like, as long as it's not Odin or Diablos, I got this.
It might be better if you kill the lamps on the last form before he respawns, because you don't...
They have about four times the HP as the rest.
You don't want... It's hard to target Pandy, right when he switches forms. That's what I had trouble with.
Yeah. No, I was trying to kill him in our very first run, and I determined that they had a lot more HP than the rest. They didn't go down instantly with, like, three spells, so it's going to take me, like, a while to kill all of them.
The mini wheelchair guys?
Yep.
I was holding them out.
Yeah, they don't hurt so bad, but they also have a lot more HP, and they did not want to die.
Now, when they're in Dahak form, can you kill them? Or whatever form, like, before they turn back into Pandemonium Mortem. Yeah.
Right. Yeah, but he respawns them every time because I've been killing him like pretty much every round.
That's true.
And then the last ones are just like, eh, we're tired of any nonsense. We're just going to have more HP.
Okay, so my new plan is to not be involved at the end and just send in my puppet. And we'll have a backup.
I like this plan.
Inf survives pretty well, so I'm not too worried about it.
Is there two? So there's two left?
Yeah.
At this rate, I'll probably only be able to do one Ifrit, though, after.
Let's see here. I've got 50 minutes, and then I gotta book it.
But then we can maybe do some more of Inf stuff tomorrow.
Sure.
Inf, are you gonna be on tomorrow?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Or we could go do his merits and finish up tomorrow. I'm fine with that, too.
Are your nerves shattered?
No, I don't know.
His nerves are shattered.
I'm up with whatever. I just know that I went to bed at the perfect time yesterday and want to,
Alright, well, Inf wanted Omega.
Omega.
It's up to you guys, because it did take us a long time to gather. That's the other thing. Do we want to spend another hour?
Well, that's because Jesse had to gear everything up. I blame him.
Well, if we do it again tomorrow, I won't have to gear up. I can just leave my guy without fishing. Because I'm not going to fish tonight, between tonight and tomorrow. So, fishing is the thing. I have to move all my thief gear off and do a different inventory. So, it takes forever to gear up thief. Unless I'm Paladin or Dark Knight. And I keep that in my wardrobe.
Or we just do the farming tomorrow. So, it's either way. Whatever happens, happens.
Okay, sure. Whatever works.
I don't care either way.
Let's just finish up, because I guess we'll have to gather again tomorrow. It's going to take time.
Yeah, it's quicker to gather at those places, isn't it?
Oops, I killed
him. Sankra Sanctus, he's up in 4 minutes.
Hmm. 30 seconds on a weekend.
Sankra Sanctus didn't save no one.
It did. It saved a lot more people didn't die today.
Well, I ran away from the only one who was a threat to me.
And you still died.
No, I didn't die.
Oh.
I did get sacrificed, and it didn't save me. Because I got hit by 3 or 4 nukes. Not tier 4 nukes. 2 Thunder 4s and a Blizz 4.
I got hit by...
And I was dead. That's all I needed.
Oh, jeez. Let's hear. I got hit by a Hem. Aerial Blast, Searing Light, Diamond Dust, and Inferno. Those are like my favorite avatars, too. And I took a grand total of 114 damage between all 4 of them.
I take 500 damage, I take 600 damage, I take 200, 100, but I kept curing myself because I'm a white mage tank like someone trained me.
Oh, top is off.
Okay, so... Can you guess which one of the avatars actually managed to cause me damage? Because the rest did 0.
Carbuncle.
You're a good man. You know exactly how that works.
How's that?
Light element.
Light.
It's light's dead too.
Oh, jeez, Tim. Frickin' me.
What?
Ridiculous. You what? Bullshit. Here, I'll show you.
Did you find a pun or something?
Freaking ridiculous.
It has nothing to do with me, does it?
It has everything to do with you. Ridiculous.
I was hoping you wouldn't send it in Skype, because now it made my menu bar pop up, and now everyone's in the recording.
Oh, you got a
menu. Well, that's what you get.
Is this, is it the Phantom? I've already seen that.
Oh, you would.
Uh-huh.
You probably made it.
You got some really good gear on your thief here.
Yeah, I need all the Raisin Jimmy gear, unfortunately.
So do I.
Yeah.
Why don't you go thief to things more often? Your thief is pretty awesome.
And what the hell with Minnesota?
Wait, you need new boots.
Core moron. Well, I can't get +1 boots because I freaking I don't have any bag replayers.
Yeah, we want to do that, too. Anyway, are we ready?
I'm born ready.
I think so.
I'm
That was a slime mold, not anything worth killing.
Alright, popping.
I would not have wanted to fight this back in the day.
Huh?
I would not have wanted to fight this back in the day.
Charm chariot first.
Oh, I should not fight it then.
You get charmed. I am casting gas spells.
Charmed.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Does he keep his same name the whole time?
Oh, yeah. Man.
Looks like it. Pandemonium Wardrobe.
Wardrobe 2 coming out soon.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Pretty exciting.
Okay. Target Pandemonium Warden is not worth it.
Did you try it when he was blinking out?
Yeah, it's target. You gotta put in like quotation marks, right?
No
yeah,
idea.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Let me try
There's
that.
There's possibly not a space between Pandemonium and Warden, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, there may not be Pandemonium.
That is true.
Warden. No.
Whatever.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Can bards sleep those things?
Probably.
I was going to say there's only one way to find out, but you're not actually on bard, so never mind.
No, and I don't think it's worth the risk.
Stephen Hawking is laughing at you.
Ha, 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 ha.
Casting water, Jeff.
No, it'll ruin the metal.
You know, I'm not actually hitting these things with the way you're killing them, so it's just draining my MP. Because the spell goes off and he, like, blinks out. That's kind of lame.
Hmm.
Sounds kind of lame.
Talking? Dying.
No, you're not.
Rape. Rape. What a gay gang rape.
Don't blink.
I'm pretty, you son of a gun. He wasn't doing this before.
Really?
I mean, he only blinks when he dies.
I know, but it's like making me cast a spell even though he's not there, and since I do no damage, I lose all the MP. I gain MP back.
Ooh, Lamia. It's on
Stay
me for
put.
Some reason.
Stay put.
I didn't know it was on me. I did stay put. And now I'm asleep. Someone's got to wake me.
Run away.
Well, he woke you with fire.
I didn't. Oh, now I'm awake. Now I'm asleep again.
Can you decide what you want to be?
Wow. All my MP is gone.
Devotion?
No, not yet. I got plans.
I'm gonna go wackety whack it.
Don't talk back.
It.
Say when you want that fancy,
sacrosanctity.
Not yet.
Alright, Carney, we're gonna need, like, perfect timing on this devotion.
Jesse's petrified.
I am.
Tinnin. So two more forms. You can pop it on the last form when it's about to die.
I'm actually not really watching. I'm watching the HP stuff, so I don't really see the I'm not looking at the screen of the main battle.
I'll let you know.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I think that was a death of them.
Nope.
Did he just curse me?
Yep. That'll be nice for MP.
I hate him. I hate him so much. Why is he messing with my MP this fight?
Okay, this guy could do some damage. I'll hurt him quickly. I'm gonna weapon skill him.
So after this one, you want it?
Yeah.
No, the next. This isn't the last one yet, right? Still a chimera left?
Yeah, still a chimera.
Oh, okay. Deku's. Yeah, I trusted him.
After this one is chimera. So after this one.
I meant, do you want me to do it after this?
Yeah, give me a devotion now, Carney.
Okay. Coming. There you are.
Perfect.
Is Asaka opening? Or am I opening for...
I assume I'm going to be dead, so I'm not planning
you
on opening.
You should be
anything.
Opening, Selka, if it all goes according to plan.
I can try again. We get some TP.
Okay. Shit.
Billion.
I gotta summon. Not ready.
It's gonna be on Jesse. Oh, this one we want
to start. I know, he just pushed me out of range. I'm trying to get to you guys.
Here he goes.
There's Pandemonium.
Shit.
Cakes.
I have opened.
I'm trying to still target him. I'm trying to close. I think I closed. I'm about to die. I'm gonna try to run away.
Oh, I see darkness. It worked.
Yeah, but I got freaking intimidated repeatedly.
I'm not gonna be able to run away. I'm fucked. Died.
Wow. Okay.
Benny, you ran out of range of cure.
It's cool. I'm curing myself.
I've got stuff on me. Throw me a cure.
I'm trying. I don't know where you are.
I just ran past you, thank you.
He intimidated me 3 times in a row while I was trying to cast death on him.
He knew it was coming.
Yeah.
Now he's still intimidating me. This is bold.
Oh, God! Summoner again.
No! Diablos, no! Bad touch! Go away!
Oh, I died.
Oh, not by me. Oh, crap. Oh, I tried to run to safety, but I ran to Benny. That was a bad idea. Apparently he was over here.
I can't find Benny. I'm trying to cure him.
Oh, he's over by me. On the other side of this. He's walking towards you. He seems like he's in good shape.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I'm in great shape now. This is it for you, Pandemonium Warden. You know what? Fine, no. I'm going to cast damage on you, whether you like it or not.
Oh, boy. You made them angry.
I did. I made all of them angry.
Rama's asleep.
Nice.
Not bad.
Easy for you to say.
I didn't die. Again.
Exactly.
To be fair, ditto.
You would have died if I could have helped it. Imp says he's going to be right back real quick.
That's okay. I can raise Selka.
I got a door. Hey, I got a door. Hey, I got a door. Hey, 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 hey.
Raised by the... Oh, not by the angel. Never mind.
Nope. The angel is observing.
The angel of death is watching over me.
Not today, angel of death.
All right, so I mana-walled mana-fonted at the end there, so.
Crap. So that means mine will be the one we lose on.
Maybe.
As usual.
I'm going to definitely not be engaged this time. I keep on getting talked out of it, but this time I'm not going
to
get talked out of it.
With any luck, we'll actually get the skill chain off and I'll be able to burst him.
With any luck.
And well, that's kind of the frickin' intimidated.
That's kind of the reason I keep dying too, is because I'm in there trying to skill chain and the astral flows right away afterwards. I can't get away in time.
Well, maybe you should astral flow and then you go in and do it.
Maybe.
If I had pulled it off, he'd be dead. He'd be dead!
This is your last chance, Venny, to prove you can do it.
And I'm going to try.
What does that laugh mean?
It was a undercover something.
What? Stop sending things in Skype.
It's
okay. It's your Skype information that's going to end up on YouTube.
I'm okay with that.
You heard it here, people. Here's his list of fears.
I thought those were different computers.
Hmm? Yeah, they are. No, I'm in order to record, I have to do it on.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Derp. Undercover. That is actually pretty funny. And I don't know how to turn. Whoa.
Turn off notification.
Hello, what?
Yeah, I know there's some way, but I always forget about it because I always wait until someone sends me a message and then remember it.
It's just tools, options, notification settings.
Well, I can't do it now. Otherwise, they'll know what my mic settings are on YouTube.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I love having this ring.
I see a theme in your messages, Jesse.
What's that?
Puns.
It's a Fanta theme.
Yeah. True.
It's his. That's because it'll the last. You know, the last one will be his Final Fantasy.
This is really cool. There's the new Unreal Engine supposedly has instant rendering.
How's that possible?
They're showing it with someone wearing a device and it's rendering the lady on screen. It's pretty crazy.
All right, so one last fight.
Yeah, but I need MP.
No, you don't. See how easy this has been so far?
You 2-houred, and we still have mine to go.
What in the shit?
Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of that.
I didn't just 2-hour, I did two 2-hours, and my 10-minute ability.
I've never played Cards Against Humanity, but this thing here says, when the stars align in Cards Against Humanity, and the two cards is next from J.K. Rowling, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Daniel Radcliffe's Delicious Asshole.
Wow.
Wow.
You know, Jesse, Cards Against Humanity is a game you should never play.
Yeah, agreed.
I think you mean that he should play, like, all the time.
You should be playing it and reading it while we're on Skype.
I don't know. Yeah, can you imagine? Really...
Like... playing against Jesse?
No, he'd win every time.
Well, but he'd be, like, predictable. When it was... It'd be like, okay, this one's definitely from Jesse. Or like, yeah, okay, I know exactly which one he would want.
I know, but I still have to vote for my favorite one, regardless of who's winning. I can't not. If someone sends me one that's a pun, I have to go with it.
You shouldn't give away your weakness. Oh, wait. I guess we already knew it. Never mind.
And to be honest, when is the next time all of us in this call will be sitting together playing Cards Against Humanity?
When Steam comes out with a version.
Oh, boy.
I'm making it.
Oh, we should get that Goblin game. I keep forgetting about that.
A friend of mine did, like, the quick starter or the startup, whatever, Kickstarter of Cards Against Humanity, so it came with a card that has his name on it.
Nice. That would be fun to see your name printed in the deck and mm-hmm. have it come up. I should add that Goblin game to my wish list.
It's on mine. Okay, I think I'm almost ready. I just got a buff. Inf is AFK, right?
Sounds right.
Oh, he's here. I'm gonna buff me up. Yow.
Okay.
This what? Is my kind of humor. Here's a riddle. What has four legs but isn't alive?
One second.
Nice
one
try. Okay.
I'd say a chair.
Nice try, Dad. It's a chair. And then the dad says, not this time, son, is holding a dead puppy. I approve.
Why, Jesse, why is the puppy dead?
no reason.
All right, everyone ready? I'm going to pop.
Go for it.
Pop it, drop it.
Please. Oh, I got a slime on me. And it's going to get rid of my... Oh, it's on Inf.
Call the Ghostbusters.
Inf, you're my hero.
Shooter.
Jeez.
All right, Jesse, are you ready?
No.
Special Gobby key?
Yeah. Pandemonium Goblin.
That would be terrifying. Here we go. Here's the wheelchair. Oh, he's on me.
Who dares disturb these? Oh, sorry. That's not Stephen Hawking's voice.
Oh, dares to disturb. Does that mean?
A little bit.
Charm guy.
Yeah, I see him.
But everyone likes Stephen Hawking, so it's okay.
Well, you know, I could say a lot of really ultra mean things, like really super offensive.
He's cackling. But, yep,
you can do that about anyone.
I could. I mean, I think I would probably shock everyone with one particular comment here in this call.
Wait until we're done fighting.
Uh-huh.
This is my pop. But, we have bad luck on mine. Oh, crap. Slime.
Get another slime.
Deku?
I should go kill it, eh?
Yeah, someone should help me.
Yeah,
I'll put Pomona on it.
Too late. It.
Well,
and now I auto-targeted the Pandemonium Ward, so I've got to go run
okay.
in.
Okay, Inf and I got this.
But I auto-targeted him, so I have to run in and go kill him now.
Okay. We won't stop you.
Well, if you club him in the kneecap, he'll never walk again. Oh, wait.
Well, Tara's managed to walk without knees. So.
No, I haven't learned that yet. We walk with knees.
Oh. I guess waddling isn't the same as walking, so. That seems appropriate for this fight.
Yep. It's what I got playing now. That's a different song.
I know, but that's even more
appropriate. That's not as appropriate.
Yeah, it is. Night on Bald Mountain, because like he has no hair.
But Hollow the Mountain King, because it like keeps getting faster and more dangerous till the end, and then
I don't think that's appropriate for this fight either.
What are you talking about? The Montagues and Capulet. This is just like Romeo and Juliet. Oh, crap. She's drawn me in.
Servus, you're right.
She just likes me singing. Jesse's really magic weak.
Yeah, he is.
I'm a thief.
So you should.
We need to get you some thief boots.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What's your accuracy on thief?
It's close to 1,000, I believe.
What's your TH accuracy on thief?
0.
No, I think it's lower than that.
I guess I'm at 836 right now for accuracy. But I'm also wearing TH gear, so.
I'm asleep.
And I'm full-timing TH gear,
I'm
which I normally don't do. I'm just full-timing it because this guy keeps...
As soon as, like, we're on the last fight, you just gotta run. Like, to another area.
Well, yeah, but the other half of the problem is I gotta at least attack him a couple times to get TH on the fucker.
You also need to
just throw a boomerang at him from far away.
Yeah, I suppose base TH is better than no TH.
Mm-hmm.
It's better that you get like that.
A lot better than no TH.
Okay, say pull your shit out, asshole.
Ew. Say when you want that Sanctus Sanctity.
Not yet. Slurp.
Puppy!
What I need is bar light.
Why would anyone want that?
Should I make the things grow? I'm gonna make the things grow.
Then he casts fertilizer.
This is the last one now.
Alright, where is Pandemonium? There we go.
Hell snapping you all.
I think game wants to regen.
Okay.
Okay, this is the last king, right?
I think there's one more.
Did we? No, we haven't done Tinnin yet, have we?
No, we haven't.
Okay.
TH9.
So I should store my TP again, is that right?
Yep.
Alright.
TH doesn't carry over to Pandemonium Warden when he blinks, it resets. That's why I have to hit him one last time.
I thought it'd be something like that.
Fulmination!
Oh, he actually paralyzed me. What a jerk.
I resisted.
Hey, I didn't get paralyzed.
He actually did it to me. What is this? What's going on with my magic resistance?
Oh, okay.
It's a resistance. It has a chance to miss, but it doesn't mean it always misses.
What is going on with my perfect, impeccable magic resistance? I need
paralyzed. I know. I'm getting cures first, though.
No, that's not important.
Oh.
Because well, I put up my defensive spells.
Too bad. All right.
The last king... I have TP. Wow, I can't see anything with all these freaking gigantic mobs.
They're cute.
Your fate. Wait, it doesn't work.
Nice. Yeah. Yep. Say it. I gave it to you. I did, and I gave it to you, Inf. I thought I gave it to you.
Need more.
Okay, 23%.
Okay. I'm ready for my stringing pummel.
Okay, I'm at full Mr. MP. I'm ready for it.
Good luck, me.
I haven't targeted. You ready, Jesse?
Well, no. I'm stuck in...
I haven't targeted.
Cure locked.
Just waiting on you.
Yeah, I'm cure locked.
And then I'll open.
Well, don't run that way, Selkie. You ran out of cure.
There we go.
Until we're ready.
I'm all opening.
Right, I'm ready.
I just opened.
Open.
Okay, and I closed, and I'm running away.
Oh, you're running away. Good idea. Good idea.
Although I have hate.
Ah, ooh, you nice. Son of a gun! And he's sick Diablos on me! Curse you! Curse you!
I got him.
Thank you, Deku.
Nice.
My savior.
Oh, jeez, I had to take all the Avatar hits, including Diablos.
You know what? He died in two rush attacks. Don't really need skill chains.
Oh!
You silence your lying mouth.
It's true.
But we did skill chains.
You did skill chain him, and I could not get Death to go off because of frickin' Intimidate.
Thanks, guys. If you wouldn't mind passing that one, I have very limited space in my inventory.
Alright.
Whew!
I will lot it. Not that it really matters. It can be given away.
One?
Yeah.
That's true.
Alright. I guess this is it. No more merit parties.
Yeah, everyone, everything else is free lot for you guys. Thank you guys
so
much.
I've only got like 20 minutes. I don't think that's enough time.
So tomorrow we'll do, what was it? Omega?
Omega. We will do some Omega runs for Inf.
Sure.
That sounds like it's going to be fun.
I'll be on.
Okay.
Wait, yeah.
What is it you want from him, man?